farting for anything other than comedic purposes is terrible. It literally destroys the ozone. So why do we fart? Well, flatulence, which is the classy way to say that, is your body getting rid of gas. That gas entered you either by being swallowed, by seeping into your intestines through your bloodstream, or was caused by bacteria and other chemical reactions in your guts. That's why some foods like beans, which despite being good for your heart, make you fart, because they contain sugars that the bacteria in your intestines thrive on. The more these bacteria digest, the more gas they put out, and the more gas you put out. Farts smell bad because of the amount of sulfur in them. The more sulfur-rich foods you eat, the more your farts will stink, so go easy on the cauliflower, okay? Farts make a noise because that's the sound of angels getting their wings. Just kidding, it's your anus vibrating. Faster farts equal louder farts, so slow your roll and keep your sulfur under control. Well, you might enjoy this video on butterflies that tells you how they go from caterpillars to primordial soup to butterflies. That's right, primordial soup.
The craziest part is that in spite of turning into goop and back again, butterflies can retain memories from their caterpillar days, which means that somehow some nerve connections survive that change.
To see another episode of Tested 101, please subscribe. We're a new show, and hitting subscribe is the best way for you to show that you like what we're doing. Thanks, guys.